just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens round here without the Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Swanson! You hear, Reverend?
Come on! What's the holdup? Play your damn hand! Play it!
Alright. Wait.
Mr. Morgan! I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
Oh. How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
I can't, partners. I don't mean to spoil your fun, but I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I gotta get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
I don't know. I was talking to you.
Gentlemen.
Reverend! Reverend Swanson!
Where'd you go?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Well, you have no idea.
Hey! Calm down!
All right, get your hands off him.
I didn't say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
You bastard!
Oh my God, killed him. I'm gonna get the law on you.
Hey, you! Get back here! I said stop, damn it!
Okay. Please, don't hurt me. Yep, I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Ah.
last thing I needed.
Oh my God! Killed him! I'm gonna keep the law on you!
Hey, you! Get back here! I said stop, damn it!
Okay, okay.
Anyone, what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul.
If I find out you told me anyone, second thoughts, you can give me all your money, too.
Okay, here, just take it. Just please let me go.
Good. Get the hell out of here. Reverend, get off the damn tracks! Come on, a friend. It's just a simple mistake. You can still be saved. You done with your foot?
It appears to like this place. I want to stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Help! Help me, or we're both dead! Have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place. I want to stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Get it! Come on!
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But
yep.
When he'd show up.
Dutch? You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Mr. Morgan. Jose?
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place.
Oh, me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go, then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big, loudmouth bastard tried to rob me. Was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You could buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
Okay. But I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the stables always have the best ones.
Well, I guess you're right.
This is going to be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel. If I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Easy, big feller.
All right, let's head into town. No bar fights, please. I heard about that.
I'll do my best.
We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I'll miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spark, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You find a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right. All right, boy. There, boy. There, okay, boy.
Stables are just up ahead. All right, go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey, how can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I show you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's going to affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look. Partner, you got yourself a deal and a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. All right, let's see. Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush and some treats.
Appreciate it.
All right, you. You treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Looks like a nice animal you got there. You happy?
Guess we'll see. Boy.
All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So, how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Hosea. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's a code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long. And you know it.
Okay, I think we need to head right up here. Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way. That's the lake there. Good. We made it. Let's loop around the other side. Careful.
Where do you think Mike and Lenny got to? Susan sent them out scouting, but I figure they'd be back by now.
I've no idea. I hope they weren't picked up.
Why she sent Mike, I don't know.
He's effective in his own way. Lenny's got a good head on his shoulders.
Well, shouldn't have taken him this long.
No, but no point thinking the worst. Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a .22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before.
Yes, and obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right. Good job. All right. It's getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
You get a set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
All right. Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Oh, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous. But we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
Grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear
meat. Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Okay, let's go.
Yep.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
Tracks go into those trees. This way. Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else. Something else on the ground, just here.
Take a look, then.
There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up and each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
£1,000, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Shit. Easy. It's too close.
Is he gone?
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster?
Well, you coming or not? I don't mind either way.
I'm coming with you.
Let's get going, then.
Let's see if Dutch gives us any crap about disappearing like that. I don't need another. We gotta be out there making money speech.
We were just out scoping a lead. He doesn't need to know it was a big furry one.
There's no need for that.
Well, thanks, Arthur. I probably owe you one.
Don't worry about it.
I need to head out to Emerald Ranch soon, look into something.
See you later.